At the height of demand for seats, there's been a huge mix-up for soccer fans.
Tickets that were bought for the upcoming Sporting KC matchup against Salt Lake City have been voided. It's all because of a presale code they used to buy the tickets online. And Len, how did the fans get the code in the first place?
Kind of crazy how this all happened. It's unclear how Real Salt Lake fans discovered the presale code, but it quickly spread through social media and droves of their supporters started gobbling up the tickets on Ticketmaster. Unfortunately, for those Real Salt Lake fans, any tickets bought using that code will be voided and their money will be refunded. Now, this also means problems for our local fans here in Kansas City. Tickets were also voided for Sporting season ticket members who used that corrupted code as well. But Sporting KC says those fans don't need to worry.
For us, it's the biggest game we've had all year and arguably in our franchise history. So they've been with us all year, some of them for going back, you know, to the start of the franchise. So for them, it's vital to us that they get their seats and they come out here. And, you know, it's a huge game. And, you know, the last people we want to leave out in the cold would be our season ticket members.
That game is December 7th. And meanwhile, Real Salt Lake fans must go back to the drawing board and figuring out a way to attend the MLS Cup, which is in Kansas City. The visiting team is allotted 1,000 tickets per MLS policy, and those tickets will be distributed by Real Salt Lake.